Oh man, he's in the mire. Look at this stuff.
Holy.
You're on water.
I think you ought to just take your whipping on your box. I think we're far better to go forward than we are to go backwards.
All right. All right, you want me to help you or want me to leave it in neutral?
No, I'll have you help me just a little bit. See?
Five ton can get it.
Holy crap, that's so sick.
Oh, you can step right there?
Hey, Lincoln. If you see that toolbox rubbing or hitting the wheel, you let us know, okay?
Okay.
I want you to go right back there in the back corner.
Dude, that sinkhole is sick.
Yeah. Well, just gonna have to, because we can get out, we're out of it. Just gonna have to try more.
The box is just catching it.
Yeah. We need to move all that mud. If he stops, we can move that mud.
Truck. To be following this.
Oh, we bent the box.
Yeah, that, I know, so.
PC,
the box is. This is a heavy load, dude. It's a...
He's almost out.
Is it still right there?
It's still spongy, yeah, my head.
So what we're doing here is, if you can see in the video, the box is catching on the tire. So we're gonna grab the Jeep and winch the box.
Look it!
time for a new one.
You want that one I got that I showed you?
No, I'm all right.
Sure?
Oh, no.
Hey, John, get that!
Oh no.
Is it videoing already?
Yeah.
All around there.
Yeah, there's lots of sinkholes around here, so.
Gotta stand back a ways, though.
Duck your head, Lincoln.
Big rope.
She recalled she wants her rope back.
Thanks, buddy.
You gotta do that.
I know it. You didn't have to do this either. I sure appreciate it.
We love being here. We'll see you next year.
All right. Thanks, you guys.
Have a good one, boss.
This trailer got stuck again after we got it unstuck. Came out 10 times easier that time. And now we're getting this trailer over here.